The Territorial Cup, I'll tell you what, in the state of Arizona, this rivalry is absolutely lit. You can check this one out at 12:30 Pacific on FS1. We'll be there all weekend long. Ashley Adamson in the pregame will kick it off at 11 a.m. Pacific, leading right in, of course, to the Pac-12 Network slate of games. Now, in this ballgame, it's all rivalry all the time. Manny Wilkins, Khalil Tate, remember that little Twitter spat they had in the offseason? Well, now they get to play against one another. And for Khalil and Arizona, they need the win to go bowling. And for Manny and ASU, their title hopes and aspirations were thwarted a week ago at Oregon, but how do you want to end your career if you can just eliminate your rival from the postseason? Yeah, you got that opportunity. This is going to be fun to watch. I think the Ballers need to make plays in this game, starting with N'Keal Harry and Eno Benjamin for Arizona State. I love just their ability to make plays down the field. Of course, find little creases in the run game. Those two, along with Manny Wilkins, will have to play their best in an extremely hostile environment. Then on the flip side, J.J. Taylor. I mean, when he runs possessed, look out. And teams have had some success against ASU running the football. One thing we do know, though, in this ballgame, it's probably going to be close. Every one of Arizona State's losses this year are by 7 points or less. So, as always, in rivalry games, we love it, but it comes down to the last possession. So, who has the ball and which quarterback, Khalil Tate or Manny Wilkins, makes the play? Tune in at 12:30 Pacific on FS1.